Good morning, class 3rd. Class, this is your English literature book. In the last week, we have started chapter 7th, the history of chocolate. Okay? So, we already have understood the story of this chapter. So, now today, we'll complete the book exercise of this chapter. Okay? Class, this is your page number 49. The first question is, choose the word that can be used to complete both the sentences in each pair. Plus, this question is based on homonyms. Homonyms means that have similar spelling, similar pronunciation, but meaning different. Their meaning will be different. It is called homonyms. So, in this question, there are four options and we have to choose only one word which is suitable in both sentences. Okay. Just like number first, Ravi and Rohan dash to go fishing and camping. Priya has a dress just dash mine. So we have options want, like, similar, hate. So you will fill like. Okay. In both sentences, you will fill like. John dashed his mother's home at 7 o'clock. To reach Sandy's house, take a dash from the market. Options are reached, go, left, right. So the correct option is left. In number first, you will fill left and here also you will fill left. Third, the dash came in through the open window. My bag is dash, your bag is heavy. Options are light, bright, heavy, shine. So we'll fill light. Okay, in both sentences, you will fill light. And fourth number, I dash a peacock yesterday. I want to go on the sea dash. See, seen, saw, met. So here you will fill saw, S-A-W, saw. Okay, in both sentences. Next, fifth number, dash your shoelaces carefully. The sky blue dash will match my white shirt. Options are socks, knot, pants, tie. So the correct one is tie. In both sentences, you will fill tie. Sixth one, the boat will dash if there is a hole in the bottom. The plumber repaired the kitchen dash. Options are float, drone, sink, drain. So the correct option is sink. In both sentences, you will fill sink. This is completed. And next one, B number, complete the sentences with these words and phrases from the story. Class, these are the fill in the blanks. And we have to complete it with this option. By using these options. Just like number first, this sandwich looks so tasty. I can't wait to. Here you will fill bite into it. Okay, what do you fill? Bite into. Second, the man dashed his coffee slowly. So here you will fill sipped. S-I-P-P-E-D, sipped in second number. Third, Soha used a spoon. 2. Dash the ice cream from the tub. Okay. So here you will fill a scoop out. Okay. In number 3rd, scoop out. 4th. The woodman dash the tree trunk with the heavy axe. So here in number 4th, you will fill split open. Okay. In number 4th, you will fill split open. 5th. The farmers dash the crop before the rains begin. So in number 5th, you will fill harvested. Okay. 6th, the powerful king dash his neighboring kingdom. So in number 6, you will fill conquered. Okay. So class, chapter 7, book exercise totally completed. So thank you.